I think the trip is something that Aiden really needed to do. He'd been planning to do it for years, and being there and sharing it together was really important for me.
It's tough out there. It's also beautiful. It's a bit like the Wild West, and there's this incredible diversity of characters that live in Central Australia, and experiencing and seeing that was just inspirational.